The special education department here at Indiana University is designed to train professionals who will work with children with disabilities and adults with disabilities. People with autism often have hypersensitivity to many of the sensory stimuli that you or I are not bothered by. One of those sensory stimuli are fluorescent lighting. The flicker from the lights or the hum from the lights is often very irritating to the individual who has autism. Many times you'll see them covering their ears, closing their eyes, or not wanting to participate.
My research is studying the effects of fluorescent and LED lighting on students with autism. When I first started working with students with autism, I had a student whose mom was concerned about her child and thought that the fluorescent lights were making his autism worse. Energy Focus works with autistic people. 1 out of 10 of their workers on the line has autism spectrum disorder. They also work with Autism Speaks, which is a autism charity. Energy Focus actually approached IUP about working with us on this study because of IUP's autism focus and wanted to work with us and bring in the LED lighting for our study. I did a before study looking at the students and their behavior under fluorescent lighting, and then and we're going to be looking at the students' behavior under the LED lighting.
Our military-driven development of a high-quality product with 0% flicker has created the foundation for us to support research that we hope will make a big impact on the autism community.
I can't thank Energy Focus enough for being willing to collaborate and partner with us here at IUP by employing individuals with autism so that we can see our communities have better integration of individuals with autism.